Team went down again. That's my OBS just freaky. Tyrion was it for his first goal. I think we should be back. That's so crazy. I don't know what my OBS is doing. And I'm not a computer scientist. That's the problem. So, I guess we missed two goals. That's great. My prediction was already wrong. Slight steam leading, 3-2. I hope we are fine for the rest of the game. I'm really sorry. Sharp. Finds the post again. Young Thug outlet it to Tyrion. Max steals Vapor. Max. Sharp is free. Not free anymore. Max tries to soar on his own. Now Maluras with the defense. No. Sharp boosts behind Vapor and gets him. Sharp with the moves. Tries to find a snipe, but Alassau covers the corner. Young Thug, crazy boost out there. That was really dangerous. If Sharp left clicks, he probably gets the fuck. And another goal by Nepa. Ted is trolling. Yeah, I don't know. Is he? Sometimes it's tough to tell if somebody is trolling. Especially when you have technical difficulties. Okay, now he's really trolling. He shouldn't do it. I mean, it's, he can do what he wants. It's a free country, right? Vapor through the wall and Alassau. Alassau gets took by Sharp. Sharp. Next. Next spins around. Next. Vapor gets it in the end, gives it away though, to Nex. Nex to Maduras, who doesn't get past Tyrion. Now Tyrion with the 2 versus 1 breakaway, tries to shoot. I think there was a passing lane to Vapor. Tyrion, nice move in, slide with good positioning, catches the shot of Vapor. Nex now, last man with Puck. This is the wall pass, Alassau now with a better wall pass to Tyrion, good pick up by Tyrion. Maldoras trying to defend, trying to cover the line. Good force feed by Slide. Covers, nice try by Slide. Fast outlet there. Vapor to Alassau. Alassau, ball passes it. Doesn't fight anybody. Nex picks it up. Nex to Maldoras. 1 minute left in the second period. Nex picks it up on the button. Doesn't find Sharp. Maduras picks it up. Maduras to Sharp. Good catch by Sharp. Doesn't get past to Vapor. Kicks it away. Vapor. Behind his own goal to Alassau. Alassau. Boosting. Finds Tyrion. Good job. Tyrion. Doesn't find Alassau. Doesn't find a standing player. As I said, it's not too easy sometimes to find the standing player. Vapor. Gets took by Nex. Nex. Oops. Back to Slide. Last 20 seconds. We will see another chance. Maduras. Misses Sharp. Puck goes wide. Sharp picks it up. Behind the goal of Young Thug. Tyrion steals him. Gets him to Vapor. Last 10 seconds. Vapor boosting forward. Nex steals him though. Nex. Maduras. Maduras boosting forward. Force steal. And good timing by Maduras. Good eye for the gap in the short corner. And good timing. Shot was right after the force field expired. Well done by Maduras. And I should control as the. I think I still can hear the game when I. Does do control S for some reason. I don't know why it's doing that. I don't even know where it is. Ah, let's not bother with that. at the moment. Let's take a look at the stats. Oops. Next with the crown. 14 passes, 7 receives. Good job, next. Sharp versus Swape on the face-off. One goal lead for Slide's team. Tyrion finds Vapor, force field, gets down. Sharp doesn't find Maduras. Puck goes wide, and Alassau picks it up. Alassau back to his goalie. Good goalie pass though. No more trolls by Young Thug. Oops. That was Vapor. With the left clicks. I think that was like 2 re-steals, and then he clicks it in. Good job. Ties it up, ends it through, 4-4, with 3 minutes and 30 seconds left in the, in the third period, last period of the game. Never felt such peace. Later shot attempt, but no reaction by Young Thug. Good outlet to Vapor. Vapor, yeah, he kinda wasted his boost with the catch, but okay, happens, I guess. Better to catch it, yeah. Tyrion. Boosting in, gets good by Nex. Nex now going forward, could find Sharp. Not anymore though, now he tries, okay. Tyrion picks it up. Tyrion, Maldoras covering the lane to Vapor. Yeah, good cover by Maldoras. Vapor picks it up. Gets pressured by Maldoras, dangerous. Doesn't find Sharp. He probably thought he, Sharp would turn in a bit. Can you tell me in the Twitch chat too if my audio is not good? Like, a lot of echo? I'm sorry if that is the case, but I can't change it now. Maldoras, good snipe. Find Slow Corner again from Young Thug. And Slide Steam again. Sharp picks it up. Sharp. Versus Tyrion. Tyrion gets the upper hand. Yes, he does. Tyrion. Young Thug to Vapor. Yeah, definitely true. Good point, Rick. Thank you. Tyrion picks it up. All these guys make me nervous. Vapor, nice one-timer after Tyrion's pass. Hard to react to that. You kind of have to pre-boost there. Like from that distance. If you want to know about more about goaltending, read Wrestler's awesome guide on the forums. I just got to briefly look at it, but it looks like really good stuff. Before the scrum. Yeah, maybe that's true. It's about time. Move, bitch, get out the way. And nice night by Maduras. Again, the lead for Slide Team. I have to play with a nice troll. I don't know, Max. I really don't know. It's not my, well, it is my my job to judge if it's trolling right, if I call it grass. Good force field there, good save. And good try of outlet. But my door from there, ooh, that was unlucky. That was really unlucky. I thought it would that force field would be safe. Young stuff there. That's like, let's slide it in. I mean, it was really close. Looked safe to me. Well, now it's a 2-goal lead and 50 seconds only left. Tyrion picks it up. Maybe something now. Can he find Vapor? Slide standing as a rock there. No panic of him. Tyrion trying it all. Could pass the Vapor. Vapor now with the good moves. Quick battle is won by Maldoras. Tyrion gets it back. Tyrion. We are fighting. Last 20 seconds. Sharp, good catch, good pass there. No goalie, they pulled. And it's in. Okay, so my prediction was wrong, but at least the team I predicted to win won. So, yeah. Good game there. Yeah, GG. Tyrion not happy, it seems like. Happens, happens. He wanted some points. Young fuck, okay, game, okay. Well, opinions. Everybody has one, right? So, screenshot and CSV. I'm getting faster with this, I hope. And let me put it here. And that was Slide versus Fulero troll game. Main game, I mean. What am I saying? No, it was a good, it was an entertaining game. I'm sorry, I couldn't really pay attention as normally because of the technical difficulties. That's a really bummer.